Recreation Center, home of the Mason-Dixon Christian Conference, postseason basketball tournament. Tonight's championship game matches the second-seeded Flames of Shalom Christian Conference.
Let's pray. Father, we thank you for this day. We thank you for the Mason-Dixon Christian Conference. We thank you for all the schools that are involved in it. We thank you specifically for Heritage at Shalom. We thank you for these young men. We pray that you would give them safety as they play. We thank you for their coaches and the work that they've put in mentoring them and leading them this year, Lord. Lord, we just pray that our scorers table, our officials, our fans, just everybody in the gym here would do their job to the best of their ability and that you would be glorified for it. Well, thank you for that. In your son's name, we pray.
Please remain standing for the next minute.
Thank you. 1,000 points for Sean Mongan for Heritage. Congratulations.
Yeah.
Heritage Crown number two, Zach Klein, which fights team Thank you.
seconds into this game. I'm tied 10-0 as it is.
Bryce has three, right?
I got seven.